Show me mercy when I'm suffering so terribly.